Oh yeah, playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Sick of man.
Wait, block! Go right! Head over to the right side! Move! This way's blocked! Go right! Head over to the right side! Move!
Gate is blocked! Go right! Head over to the right side! Move! Yeah.
Where?
There on the bed. Was that when she was up here?
That is because your people are stopping her to go to the bathroom and look what she's doing now.
I need someone to go into the bathroom.
I didn't see her going to the bathroom at all.
Clear down
tissue.
here. You can't just do something straightforward.
Thank you. so she's going to be full out of four.
But don't have to play three because I'm just down four.
No, they're not really connected. And I played three already, long time ago. Mm-hmm. They're going to remaster it, I think.
But you know what? They're rip-offs, you know, CDX.
Yeah.
You know why?
Why?
They buy your iPhone for 150. No, they buy it for, you know the iPhone that I've got, the old one?
Yeah.
They buy it for £100 and they sell it for £400. So how does that help me? I'm getting, I paid 480 for it. So you're telling me that you're going to buy it for me for 100 and then sell it for £500?
Yes, they can resell it for £10, they're selling it for £25.
Exactly, that doesn't help you or whatever. Because how much is the original cost?
The original deal?
Yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay,
I'm
because it was older than that. You told me, once you want to take the Switch, I'm like, why? You said I was for free. I'm like, well, you had it transparent when you were younger. But
yeah, but now it's updated. The Nintendo what's it called?
Listen, remember when once she wants to play Nintendo Switch, I'm like, yeah, you have to talk to her when you're younger.
Yeah, the Nintendo Switch. Mom was like, she always wondered why I was able to ask her, you could be having to talk when you're younger.
close to that Tesco next to my Vickers family store.
Vickers?
Yeah.
Where did you hide your cake?
I didn't see it. Well, it was your mum who did it, but I didn't see it.
Oh,
me! I'm gonna blow the gate!
What? Okay. Oh, there one guy.
Burn the hole! Through the gate, let's go! More BMPs, take cover! So, Greeks, knock them out! Go! Through the gate, let's go!
More BMPs, take cover!
So, Greeks, knock them out! Go!
Damn, what?
Chun-Li or Chun-Li,
whatever
it's called?
Man, it's Chun-Li or something, I don't know.
Through the gate, let's go!
More BMPs, take cover!
So, Greeks, knock them out! Go!
Who's that? Okay, come on, come on. Wait. Okay, I'll be right back.
They're gonna
do. They're doing a movie with him.
Oh, there's another one. He's a female.
I know, but they're doing him
what's,
a movie.
What's the name again? White Fox, I think.
I don't know. They're doing him a movie, and then they're doing Silver Surfer.
Yay!
And then because James Gunn is rehired in Disney Marvel, in Guardians of the Galaxy, they're gonna bring the characters that he wanted, like Silver Surfer, someone else.
Yes. Is the Guardians of the Galaxy gonna be set before in game or off in game?
That's what we need to find out. Like people say, Spider-Man Hulk. Far From Home, is it before or after?
Because you know what you do? Because Silver Surfer, if he was there, he would see himself.
Mark Ruffalo said, when for interviews with Endgame, he goes, he wanted to be with Tom Holland, but because they both can't keep secrets, he's been paired with Chris Evans. So is that saying that Spider-Man lives? Because you just said about the Endgame interviews.
Okay, my teacher said that's what she loves about the Marvel. Mark Ruffalo and Tom Holland can't keep secrets.
And then what's it called? And then Josh Brolin said that when he had to film his final scene, he said that there were characters there who you know that died in the movie because he goes off Brie Larson, Black Panther. He was like, he had Chris, Mark.
Who did he say he wanted to work with?
Who?
The former Chase Panos.
No, he did say but he had to do a fight scene.
Yeah.
And he goes, he had all these amazing actors around him.
Yeah.
He had Brie Larson. He had,
oh, no. Tom Holland does his own stunts, isn't it?
Yeah, because he can do the flip that he did for the Elliot.
Oh, good, because you know why? Mm-hmm. Every Spider-Man actor has a stunt double except
wait,
for him.
Hello. I was going to say, what time are you finishing? I mean, the barber's gone to the